Well, this is July the 3rd, it's Tuesday in the Europa, and without whinging, as I seem to be doing, it's been a killer again today. I'll say again, a killer. It's over 100 degrees outside, and in here it's got to be more so, under this glass canopy. But I've done the best I can. Around about 2:30, I'm nearly falling asleep, it's so hot. But anyway, let's have a look at what I've done, because I'm really pleased, considering all the disadvantages which you're running against at times. So what I've done today is completed this girl and put the bird, the dove in, I should say. And I'm quite pleased with how it's finished up. Again, more work than meets the eye when you're doing these things, especially trying to get it to this standard. But there's something about the portrait or the stance of the girl which just gives something that little bit special as perhaps towards the others. Each child is different, each child's got its own personality and everything else, but I just quite like how the dove has fitted in, which is partly on her hair, and again I'm more than satisfied. And I have to think, considering with the heat that is, which is absolutely incredible, this heat wave, I don't know how long it's going for, but this is about the fifth day or sixth day of over 100 degrees. In fact, I've just emailed my two daughters if they're coming this weekend to bring their swimsuits, because although the time is short with them, we may be better off talking in a swimming pool rather than outside. That's how hot it is. So I'm happy. I'm more than content, being the day that it's been. So there isn't much more to say. It is, again, not long ago, you get someone standing with a child, they look at the slip, and then they look at you, then the child's looking at you, and Alan just finds it impossible. But I've taken the photograph, and I think they must understand or if they will be painted on it. But I shall be disappointed if I don't get some of these children on, because they do look so beautiful. So I'm not going to waffle on, I'm going to say that's it, we're ready to go. So until tomorrow, I wish everyone a good day.